One public school, one tight-knit group of local well-off kids. Their pocket change bought Rocket Pops. The brothers.
Pixie sticks.
They were the they. All well-loved, rooted, happy as you please. Always there in every town.
Playground bourgeoisies.
Out of Stephen's psyche, something now began. A seed of grand epiphany. A hook. A tale.
A plan.
A fiction, both for profit and to ease his brother's heart. A simple con in 15 steps.
And this is where we start.
And then, as if a curtain had been pulled back from the sky, some barrier within the younger Bloom was broken.
Hi.
So Bloom performed his role in Stephen's story to a T, and being who he wasn't, could be as he wished to be.
So, the tale. You tell them there's a hermit in the woods. A one-eyed, steel-toothed vagabond.
With blood-red eyes?
That's good. He stopped you coming home from school.
And told me of a cave.
What kind of cave?
A cave of wonder.
Ha!
Shut up, Dave. At noon on every Sunday, there appears a ball of light, which flutters like a butterfly.
A will-o-wisp?
That's right. It guides you.
If you can keep up.
To where the treasure's lay.
So where's this cave?
Yeah, where?
Aha!
The hermit didn't say.
He got this greedy, glinting look, the filthy red-eyed leech. And said he'd tell for 30 bucks.
Well, that's just $2 each.
And so that Sunday, straight from church, into the woods, Bloom led. They stopped. Their hearts leapt. There it was.
Just like the hermit said.
For just one moment, Bloom forgot himself and ran too fast. He'd catch the light and find the treasure. But the moment passed. They didn't catch the will-o-wisp, but didn't really care.
It seems to me that in the end, the perfect con is where each one involved gets just the thing they wanted.
Yeah, I guess so.
Our fledgling thieves were satisfied. The children's parents, less so. A bitter ending? Maybe. But there's sweetness in the mix. The brothers Bloom had found their calling, as shown in number 6. Cut meant to negotiate, percentage deal. O'Henry's was the town's one dry clean shop.
Pleasure doing business with you.